Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Madden 16 Ultimate Team, continuing the Journey Solo series. So we got the Hold the Cheese this time. We got to stop Aaron Rodgers. Made a couple additions to the team. I bought Jeremy Maclin as my slot receiver. I picked up Hightower. I got him for 22. I sniped him, or not? It's not really a snipe, but I got him for like half price. Because it goes for like 40K, anywhere from like 36 to 44, depending on what time of day you're looking and just depending on what bundle is out. And then I think that was it. I think that's all I bought. I completed a couple of the Demarius Randall and Randy Gregory sets, but those don't really matter. I don't use them. I use Gregory as a backup end, and I use Demarius Randall as my third corner because I want to get an elite one. But I don't really see the justification to buy Malcolm Butler for 18K when I've already got Cromartie, Leon Hall, and Demarius Randall, because it's only like a 2 or 3 point overall upgrade, so it's not really worth it to me. And all the other corners that I'd want, like Sean Smith, I'm not even gonna go, like, obviously I want Revis and I want Sherman, but they're way too expensive, so I'm not even gonna talk about them. But like Desmond Trufant even and Sean Smith, you know, all those guys, they're just too stupidly expensive. Like I'm not paying like 70K for an 86 overall corner, an 87 overall corner.
They're going to the hurry.
Back off.
Rodgers
Oh God, Chung is
shotgun
playing man-to-man
formation.
coverage.
Rodgers unable to find his
Okay,
target
they
in the
really
backfield.
need Xbox really needs to get this option.
Backfield.
So
Here comes
I can turn off the
the
stupid
Cardinals are
vibration.
unable
I'm
to
sick
get
and
into the
tired of
end zone.
vibration.
Nowhere to get the completion.
Come on, who? Okay,
The
Jamie
Packers
Collins as
wide
Ty
open.
Montgomery.
Everybody split out
I'm
wide.
okay with that.
Rodgers gonna take the snap from the shotgun. And it's swatted
Ooh,
away.
Ty
Big
Montgomery must be
touchdown on the
slow
defensive play.
because Jamie Collins hung with him over the
Packers
middle of the
continue
field.
down
All I
near the
remember is Ty
20.
Montgomery was an absolute
Pass
monster
defense.
at Stanford.
The Patriots
Dude won
defense
me, I
continues
forget
to
what
battle
game
for
he had that
third and
one-handed catch. He had like
10.
three touchdowns. Get
Scanning
off
the
the block.
field.
There we
Woodson
go.
with the
Old man
interception.
Charles Woodson with the interception.
Running
Oh
all
God.
over the
Oh, Aaron
field.
Rodgers is faster.
Tackles made.
Aaron Rodgers is faster than Charles Woodson. What is life?
Stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time
And
they
then
return the
I
kickoff.
actually did snipe a
Running
Khalil
defense to
Mack
score the
and a
field
Marcus
goal.
Mariota last night. I was
They
gonna
regain
keep
the
the
football
Mariota, but
inside their
there's
own
still a
20-yard
lot.
line.
Oh my God, there's
Patriots
still a
pick
lot
up
of time until
the
he's
first
no
down.
longer an act
Patriots
like
inbound
when he's a
pressure.
dead
The
card.
defense
Like I'll
gets
probably buy
pressure on
him
first down. There's so many
on
things they've got to do.
Tuesday. Is that yeah, I think
That
that's about. I
play into
think
stop.
Tuesday is the day I'd buy him.
Gates is a tight end.
Because he's already
Hill
like
sticks into the
28K. I can't
backfield.
see him going too much. Oh
Rodgers on
God,
the
dude,
scene.
they're all up in my backfield. Okay,
Third
I'm just
and
gonna hurry
long
up because I
way.
can't run the clock down. But I do want to give him a go.
Pryor's
I
gonna
do want to
sneak
give
the
that
pass
Mariota
out
a
of
go,
bounds.
dude. For like a 72
Gains the
overall,
first
Pryor
down
is
and
just a
first
beast.
down.
He is just a monster.
Gonna
Oh God,
set to punt it
why
away
did I do
now.
this? Now I gotta sit through these 20 seconds. But there are some upgrades to my team I want to make, but I just don't want to spend the coins, so I'm just gonna sit and wait for prices to change. And I would get Brandon Flowers and Malcolm Butler, but I don't really see the point. Crow and Leon Hall do perfectly fine for me.
Well, the lights
And I
were
can't
on,
possibly
and the
see
game was
that
on.
minimal of an upgrade, just a couple of overall
Five
points
timeouts.
being that
Sideline
huge.
crew looming.
I might do a
Timeout.
video going over the new Football
Football
Outsiders, but I
Outsiders
did notice
getting
that
themselves
Julio
ready.
Jones was one.
Players who love being on the big stage and
Obviously,
living
I'll
the
be able
game.
to afford him, I think, by the time it's all
Still
after
fans
the
still
24
watching.
hours of him being
Nance
out is
leading
up.
charge. Jim Nance leading
Maybe, I
football
don't
right
know.
now.
Keenan Allen got down is down at like 160. I don't really want that night. I don't really want him. He's only 90 overall. But I'm just saying, hopefully, maybe his 87 will drop a little bit because of it. I doubt it because it's a 24-hour card. It's not in packs. And I know there's like a Brandon McManus card. All right, giant comeback. Eli Manning has his best game season. Da, 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 da. You have the ball on your own 20 and the down. Okay, I'll just kill the whole clock and win. Not. Not too difficult. But I'm up at 285. I still have the Khalil Mack to sell and a few other things. Like, I think I have a Tashaun Gibson. I have Rodney Hudson. I think I got like 70K more on the auction. So I'll be up to like 350 and nothing to buy. I wanted to sell this Dante. I need the contracts. Stupid contracts, dude. Hate contracts. But I almost sold the Dante Hightower because I don't know why I'm being so stupid with my coins. Because I realize now after playing Mutt for. What is this my 5th year? 12, 13, 25, 15. Yeah, this is my 5th year playing Mutt. I realize that you might as well just play with a mediocre team until like December, January, and then just get this badass team then. Because your cards progressively just become useless. So you end up spending money and or whatever. Not you don't necessarily have to spend money, but you end up either spending money or let's see here, what else am I trying to say? Spending money, time grinding solos, all this different stuff to inevitably have a team that is worth a tenth of what you paid for it.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and
Like
fighting
some of the people that just
to
spend like 30 or 40 bucks and then waste all the coins they made and then complain when their cards are worth
second and
nothing,
six.
that drives me insane
Go
because you
for
know
it.
they're gonna become worthless eventually.
Taylor's there.
This is not like
Great
something
catch.
new. It's happened in every Madden Ultimate Team. Your cards just become useless after a while. They just become worthless. Not useless, but they become worthless. So I'm being a little bit more stingy with my coins this year. I'm not gonna get the corner. Oh, I did get the corner. But I don't know. I want to get Ty Law and I want to get that Roy Williams. I don't have enough to get both. But if everything sells, I should be able to afford Ty Law. But I don't even know if I want to pay 300K for a card that eventually is gonna be like 50K. Okay, get down, Tomlinson, get down. These Giants are easy to run the ball on. You can get to the edge way too easy. I'm gonna throw it. It's probably a stupid decision, but I'm gonna throw it. Swing it out to Pryor. See, Pryor for what he is. He plays a really good. Oh, this is not going well. Oh, yep. I knew that was gonna happen as soon as I snapped that ball. I'm gonna go with the screen. It's four down territory, so. There we go. What the hell was that? Alright, everybody, hurry up back to the line. Run the ball again. 37 seconds. I have all three timeouts, so I can run the ball. And get nothing. I'm going for two when I score. Should probably say if I score because probably just jinxed myself. Okay, I'm gonna slide. I don't want to fumble it. Call timeout.
That's a really smart job by the
Oh, let's
defense to
see.
get
I
that
think I'm gonna run
ball out of the
corners.
can, and before you're gonna get hit, slide in there like you're going to second base.
I think that's probably a good idea.
Patriots know
Or C
every
routes,
play is
whatever you want to
important
call
right
it.
now. Had a
Not
chance to put
corners,
together
it's not the
a
right
comeback
name.
before
But
heading
C
back out onto the
routes.
field.
This stupid play, corner
First
strike.
down,
That's why I was
pressure
thinking it was corner,
all
but they're
day.
C
Second
routes,
down,
is what they are.
the Patriots come out with a split backfield. Now first and 10.
Oh,
Ayers
damn
has the sack. The
it. I
Patriots
had to.
trail
Deshaun
by
Jackson got caught
one
up
here
on
with
someone.
one left.
I think it was a linebacker. He got cut up on the linebacker and he was moving slow to get to the spot.
This
All
has been
right.
a long
I'm gonna
game
keep
so
Gates
far.
in the block too, because these take forever to develop. Because I gotta run to the inside and then they gotta go to the outside. I think I'm gonna have him this time. I
Jackson's coming
do.
in on a pass, has
5 seconds
space.
to go.
Patriots use a timeout. They'll
So I'm
toss
gonna
it out
have
with
one
3 minutes,
shot to
which
the
should
end
be
zone,
enough
unless I
to
throw
win
it
the play.
quick. I guess I can try to throw it quick and it give me two shots at the end
So we come
zone.
back to the field, out of the timeout. The offense is out there now with no timeouts.
Okay.
What do you see them doing here with so little time left?
Prior
It's what you
block,
worked on for so many
and
weeks,
I'll
no doubt
split
about it. You
Gates
got the
out.
win to get out of bounds.
If that opportunity arises, do it. If you are tackled in,
I'm gonna slant him. Oh my god, dude. Son of a bitch. That was a horrible throw. I threw it for Gates. That was a horrible throw. I wish they would let you restart. Like, I wish there was an option here to restart. Damn it! I can't believe I threw that pick. I wasted too much time trying to run the ball down the field in the fourth quarter. But it's whatever. It's whatever. Get right back out there. Dude, I played that horribly, and then that was just a horrible throw by Tyrod Taylor, throwing it to, like, no one. Throwing it right to the defense. I wanted him to throw it, like, to the left of the defender so that Gates would be behind. Oh, whatever. Whatever. You win some, you lose some. I probably should edit these, but then it'd be kind of boring because then all you'd see is me win. You'd never see me lose. So you know, that's just my decision to not edit these. Also, because I don't have time. I got a stupid school. I hate college, man. High school, I used to just be able to say whatever. Just gotta show up to class the next day and just be dynamite and just not have any issues. But now in college, like, I can do that, but then I'm like pushing a B minus, and I don't want that. I gotta show up and I gotta do better than B minus. But I got like A's just not doing anything in high school, which is simple. It's just the easy stuff. That was a good block. Alright. Out to 31. Man, I'm just gonna do this down the field. Like, I wanna get a star wide receiver, I guess. I wanna get someone who could just go up and get balls for me. And I wanted AJ Green, but he's like 40k for an 86 overall. And I'm like, Amari Cooper does the job perfectly fine. I'm gonna get Amari Cooper breaking tackles once you go down in bounds so I can continue to kill clock. I like how they don't give the teams any timeouts, so, you know, this makes it super easy to just kill all the time. Is the computer ever gonna realize that this is what I'm doing? I will take 5 yards down the field the whole way. This is like watching that stupid Clemson-Louisville game last night that stupid Louisville wouldn't come up and press, and they wouldn't send more guys out there, so they just kept getting wide receiver screened all night for like 5 yards a pop. Oh, I think they've... Nope, they didn't set it up correctly. And Amari Cooper with the spin. Alright, a minute 50 left. I'm gonna chew clock. I'm gonna chew the clock down a little bit here. I'm gonna go with Vertz. Lock it on a slant. Alright, I don't know what the safety was doing there. He could have probably hit Macklin or knocked it down, but he like backed off. Let me go wide receiver screen. Let me switch and go to this side. It wasn't like that when I played. We didn't have guys that could go up and make catches like that. DeSean Jackson. Oh, Gates with the horrible block. I go with a jet sweep. Who's jet sweep? Okay, it's Lockett. That's good. I didn't want it to be a slow wide receiver. And I couldn't cut it up. I done goofed. Oh god, take the timeout. Oh my god, that was horrible. That play I picked made people move to the other side. That's not what I wanted. Alright, Nile Davis block. Here we go, nope, I don't got him. And he dropped the interception. I wanted to get rid of it quickly. Oh god, it all comes down to this. Why is that all just four verts? No one wants to run four verts every time. Alright, I'm gonna go with these stupid C routes again and probably fail. Get Gates out of the backfield. I'm just gonna run straight down the field. The fact that that just worked is ridiculous. I do not. We're just kicking. I'm going overtime. I don't want to fail this again by failing the stupid 2-point conversion. I'll just go to overtime and win it there. That's a joke that is a serious joke that just worked. I'm dying that worked. Alright. Oh, are they gonna go? Are they gonna try to score? Back this back way off. Looks like, are they gonna, I bet it's just a draw. Actually, I bet it's just a draw. But that, yeah. But then Vereen, you know, is gonna break it for 17. I have been having good luck, though, on these coin tosses in overtime. So, not really worried about this. Watch, I'll lose this one. Yeah, yep, I called it. I knew I'd lose it. Alright, we just gotta go out there and play defense. Stupid trains. Shut up, trains. Shut up. Oh my god. What the hell is that train? That train blew its whistle forever. What was it doing? Okay, I gotta play defense here. I gotta play good defense, too. I can't be playing any of this wacky, crappy defense. None of that. None of that bullcrap. Alright. I gotta make the stop here. I don't want Crow pressing Beckham because I don't want to get burned. I don't want to get burned by Beckham. There we go. Good work, boys. Good work. Yeah, Giants are running. Hurry up. Back off. Oh god, I didn't get the back off. Oh yep. I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. I freaking called it. Defenses crowd the line of scrimmage. They're trying to confuse the quarterback. Oh my Mayo. Mayo, that was there. That was there for him to. Oh god, I'm pressing again. Oh god, Eli, where are you throwing that? Where were you throwing that, bro? Second and 10. Stop the run. Stop the. What is going on? Shane Vereen. Oh god. Okay, back off. Get back off. Well, that's not where I really wanted him backed off that far, but. No, Crow, you. Oh, Crow. Oh god. I can't stop him. I suck at playing defense, like, we've already established this. I'm not good at defense. First down here after the completion. Probably should have Hightower in his zone. I think he's my best zone def. Oh god, I call a zone, and Teo can't force a fumble. Why is Teo out there, for one thing? Why is Teo out there and not me? Hold on, back up. No, never mind. I don't want to be pressed. Woodson! Yes! I gotta take over the one, though. This is. That was a horrible pass by Eli. I don't know what the computer was saying there. But we've established that I suck at calling defense, so. I really just need to stack. I need to get a shutdown corner because it's an issue. And I guess since time's not an issue, I'm not trying to run out the clock or anything. I just gotta score. I'll run some hurry up. Okay.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Looking at every option. Come on, Cooper. Oh, Amari Cooper is just a god. Amari Cooper is just too good. All right.
Folks. We're getting set for the start of the next quarter.
Let's run. From the 28. Let me play this smart. First and 10. Oh! Oh! Well, damn! I thought I was just gonna spin so he'd hit my back and not hit stick me from the front. And LT did him dirty. LT. Ah, there was no one there. I just gotta score to win, so I'm not gonna force any throws, but I do wanna score the touchdown, because I don't wanna have any wonky BS cost me the game on a field goal. Because I've watched some hilarious field goals. Watched some hilarious field goals where you just get EA'd. There's just nothing else to say. You just get EA'd. And I'm not about that. Oh god. Why did he loft it? I wanted him to throw a dot. But he's out here. Tyrod Taylor is out here just throwing the ball up for grabs. I want to get Mariota, like, bad. But DJ. I need to stop throwing it there. I'm just asking for it to be intercepted. Just asking for it. Stepping up to the line at the 6-yard line. Alright, I think I'm just going to play the smart. Nothing there. I'm just going to run. I'll just run it in. Whatever. Run it in with Tyrod Taylor. But as soon as if Marcus Mariota gets to 15K, I'm buying him. Actually, if he gets to 20, I should probably buy him because I want him. And I paid 20 for Tyrod Taylor, and Tyrod Taylor's worth like 9 now. So, good job me for wasting all those coins. Woohoo. 890 coins, but that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.